answer your phone calls and never swipe left. Pause my game just to listen. I am not sick of you yet. I have to admit, I like you more than I planned. I would put down my phone just to hold your hand. You are growing on me like mold grows on cheese. You suck less than most, so stay with me, please. Though it's hard to admit, you are kind of my jam. I'm trying to say, I don't want you to scram. And if we ever get stuck on a mountaintop where supplies are dwindling fast, no matter how the hunger grips me, I'll eat you last. You are better than awful, I have to admit. If you were on fire, I would totally spit. I would swim in the ocean unless there were sharks, and take a bullet for you if it didn't leave marks. You beat all my exes by at least 12%. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm fairly content. If you were stung by a jellyfish, I would pee on the wound. I've heard it won't work, but I'd do it for you. If we ever get stuck on a mountaintop where supplies are dwindling fast, no matter how the hunger grips me, I'll eat you last. Put your mouth on my mouth, 'cause I like your face. We're a match made on Tinder, so let's interface. You are better than pizza. Okay, no, no. Oh, that is a lie. But I find myself wishing that you would come by. I'll ignore all your burping and laugh at your farts. You're kind of the best, and I like all your parts. So I'm going to say it without any regret. You are kind of alright, I'm not sick of you yet. And if we ever get stuck on a mountaintop where supplies are dwindling fast, no matter how the hunger grips me, I'll eat you last. If I had a nickel for every thought of you, I could buy a snack. Guess I'm saying that it's okay if you want to love me back.